after all the mud and the water, there's only two or three spots where there's about this much water. So it's relatively dry. Well, everybody's bottom brackets will be happy about that. Bridges. There's about five or six bridges on the route, ranging from a small board or a couple boards across a tiny ditch, or some giant, massive piece of construction that both State Park and Suwannee Bicycle Association have put together. Please be careful on all the bridges. Trail crossings. There's one place where there's a 90-degree trail crossing you guys need to be aware of. You're going to cross it in double track on mile 3. You're going to come back and cross that same section on single track at mile 8. Okay? You guys up here in the fast group, slow down when you get to the double track crossing. Those of you guys in the slow group, go faster! Alright, there's one more spot where we got some, actually there's three spots on the trail that we got some two-way traffic. But all of these are, except for one, are very much on a...
Way down on the Suwannee. Glenn trying to find out.
Got Gatorade right here, water, salsa water as well.
The other tandem, I don't even know their name, Lynn and Steve,
they're from Alabama.
They didn't even make.
There's a land of yours.
They stopped in town and they make over
a side. You guys need to come down for our spring festival, which is 3 days.
After halfway.
What up?
Wrecked the tandem.
Dwayne wrecked some people on this trail. The sun going down this way.
a glass of wine in honor of her.
Cheese and wine. Have you had your glass yet?
Not yet.
You said you were going to.
I'm going to.
I might have had yours for you.
Oh no. Who'd have thunk it? This guy's still hanging out, huh? Yeah? Turn it up. Yummy. Good
job. I did. I bought it. I thought you guys had already used it. You have sangria?
All right. What's up?
What's up? Good job.